While they were trying to observe some of the earliest stars in the universe, a team of astronomers at Arizona State University may have photographed dark matter. This photograph, if it does show dark matter, could hold the key to unlocking the secrets of the universe. What is happening? This is Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. First, a brief explanation of dark matter. Dark matter is this mysterious, elusive substance that has never been directly observed, for the main reason that it doesn't emit light. So basically, scientists theorize that it exists, but many believe that it has to exist because there are certain hints that suggest that it does. For starters, dark matter has an effect on gravity. It's believed to cause the phenomenon known as gravitational lensing, where the light emitted from an object becomes distorted. Dark matter is extremely important to understanding our universe. Ordinary matter, i.e., planets, stars, galaxies, only make up about 5% of our universe. It's estimated that dark matter makes up around 27%. And the rest is dark energy. Okay, so now that you know just how important dark matter is, I'm gonna tell you about a groundbreaking study that may have just proved that dark matter exists. While scientists at Arizona State University were trying to examine some of the universe's oldest stars, they accidentally observed evidence of dark matter interacting with regular matter. Observing a change in radio signals coming from ancient hydrogen, scientists discovered that the signal was twice as cold as it was supposed to be, which means that something must have cooled that hydrogen down. And that something is, drumroll please, dark matter. This would change our current understanding of dark matter, where many experts believe it does not directly interact with matter. Obviously, this evidence is just the beginning. Other independent scientific groups need to observe dark matter in this way in order to move forward. But now that they know where to look, it shouldn't take that long. Maybe in a few years we will know a lot more. Proving the existence of dark matter could unlock the secrets of how our universe began and what the universe is made of. This study was published in the scientific journal Nature. Okay guys, that was some super interesting stuff, but it's time to respond to some of your comments. Matt the Cat said, "What if we are being tested by aliens and we are all in a reality show?" I could see that. Chloe's Life said, "I love you guys. I watch every video, but I never get a shout out. I've been watching since 5 subscribers." 5 subscribers, eh? Wow, that was so Canadian. We actually didn't do shout outs back then. It's only been 2 years since I started at IO, and the comments thing was my idea, so. But I'll give you a shout out anyway. The Legendary Gamer said, "I have one question for NASA. Is Pluto a planet?" For the answer to that question, you should definitely check out our other channel, Life's Biggest Questions. We answer lots of spacey science topics, and one of them is Pluto a planet? So definitely head on over to LBQ if you like this video and you want to know if Pluto's a planet. The video is over. Don't worry, there's a great IO playlist right over here with all of our most popular news videos. By the way, if you like this video, don't forget to show us some love by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to IO. And if you're on social media, check out the description for both mine and IO's social media handles. That is it for me, and I'll see you next time.